And welcome back. It is 6:39 right now, and it is 65 degrees outside. This year's Dane County Fair is filled with events for the whole family. Here to tell us more is Lisa Benke. Good morning to you, Lisa.
Good morning, Barkley.
All right, well, let's just start it off here. What is going to be new at this year's fair?
Well, for 159 years, the Dane County Fair has celebrated the youth in the county and all of the things they can create with their own two hands. You can bet there's a lot of kids that are busy this weekend along with their families getting their projects ready. We have 1,001 kids, 1,001 youth in the county that have entered projects at this year's fair. Mm-hmm. And almost 11,000 items are going to be displayed this coming week at the Alliant Energy Center, whether it's animals or art, photography, clothing, you name it. The displays are fabulous. So that's a big part of what the fair is and does. For all these years, it's a celebration of the 4-H youth and the FFA youth and even Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts, and youth clubs in the county. But the Dane County Fair also is a celebration of family, and we got great, great entertainment lined up for the coming week.
All right, and now things kick off on Wednesday, correct?
They do. Well, I should say the official public welcome to the Dane County Fair is Wednesday through Sunday, the 14th through the 18th. But this fair actually kicks off today. We've had actually pre-fair events going on. There's the shooting sports take place prior to the fair.
Oh, okay.
Probably don't want to have many arrows or rifle shots flying during the fair. That takes place off-site before the fair starts.
But glad that's to see you guys are being responsible.
We are being responsible. Right. But the dog show takes place today at the Alliant Energy Center, and we've got 156 dogs and youth that are going to be strutting their stuff at the Alliant Energy Center today.
Okay, and now there are a couple of special days, so to speak, that you guys are having this year. Why don't you tell us a little bit about those?
We're excited about Thursday. Thursday is Military Appreciation Day at the Dane County Fair. We had the inaugural Military Appreciation Day last year, and it was a great, great success. All military personnel, whether active duty, reserves, retired, they and their immediate family members are admitted free to the fair.
Okay.
On that Thursday, and there's a lot of activities that are going on that day. Each branch of the military is represented with special displays.
Oh, okay.
We also have a special military fair going on with products and services geared to those folks who are actively involved in protecting our country. And then there's also lots of neat things that people can do. Everyone's going to be issued a ribbon on the way in to show their support for our troops. Yeah. Those people who are actively involved in the service will get a red, white, and blue ribbon. Those of us who are supporting them, a yellow ribbon.
Okay.
And then you can also participate in Operation Homefront's projects at the fair, too. They've got a number of things going on. You can write a thank you to a soldier overseas. You can put together care packages.
And now you guys are going to have another special event or day coming up as well. What's that?
We are. Speaking of people who protect us, we're celebrating Safety Day on Saturday. And if you love our Dane County rescue units, the fire trucks, the water rescue units, all of those things will be on display. We have a big parade planned for 1 o'clock on Saturday. And then in addition, after that, we've got the Dane County K-9 unit and the Dane County Mounted Police that will be doing some demonstrations for us at the main stage. And got to see how our four-legged friends protect us, too. It's pretty exciting. We're glad to have them.
Awesome. And the official welcome to the public is on Wednesday, July 14th, and it runs to the 18th, and that's this year, of course, 2010. All right, we're giving away a family four-pack of tickets to this year's Dane County Fair. Caller 15 at 274-1500 wins. Good luck, and thank you, Lisa, for stopping in here.
Thank you, Barkley. We'll see you at the fair.